No, I don't worry. I tell you, I'm a man who believed that I died 20 years ago. And I live like a man who's dead already. I have no fear whatsoever of anybody or anything.